to today's engineering chemistry class. The topic of discussion today is the types of chemical compound, right? We already have discussed about the introduction part of chemical bonding in our last video. Today we will discuss the types of chemical bonding. So let's start. Usually there are various types of chemical bonding exist. For example, like your iodine bond is also known as an electrovalent bond. Next one is a covalent bond and then covalent bond. Other than this, there are various bonds like your hydrogen bond, metalline bond also exist. However, according to your syllabus, we will discuss only these three types of bond, that is an iodine bond, covalent bond, covalent bond. Covalent bond is also known as your deadly bond. Deadly bond. Okay. Don't be confused with electrovalent bond and covalent bond. These two are not same. Usually students get confused always. Ionic bond is also known as electrovalent bond. However, this one is another bond, that is covalent bond. Covalent bond and electrovalent bond, these are two different types of bond. Right? So, before entering into the topic, I would like to tell about valence, a term, important term, valence. So, what is valency? Valency can be defined as it is the number of electrons. Emphasize the number of electrons lose, gain, or shed by an atom in order to attain the nearest electronic configuration. Nearest energy configuration. Right? Congruent, their meaning power, their meaning mutual. What is the meaning? Say congruent chocolate valency. The number of electrons lose. Lose means forever. Gain. Gain meaning which? Unlock. Or sell. Sell means mantle. Lose, gain, or sell. Kaha dhore sunji sohu? Buy an atom. Put it. Atom dhara. Both means mana karbe? In order to attain the nearest inert gas configuration. Last video ne hame already discussed in research about the nearest, about the inert gases. Inert gas common thi liye? Saman thi liye? Helium, neon, argon, krypton, xenon, and radon. They are the most stable element. Why are they stable? Because they follow the octet rule. I have already discussed it first. Jehetu samane stable achanti, to alga atom mane kon koriyo try koribe jo mane stable nahi. They will try to get stable like the nearest inert gas. Nija pakhar ka nearest inert gas ase saman hobai try karibe. Ketole saman hobai? Ko process re na tinta process re. Saman pai stable saman hoba pai saman sathe mane stable hoba pai. तीनटा उपाय अच्छे फर्स्ट वन इज बाय लूजिंग लूज करके कौन लूज करके ना इलेक्ट्रॉन लूज करके सेकंड वन इज बाय गेनिंग गेन इलेक्ट्रॉन को गेन करके सिमेंट स्टेबल होते और थर्ड वन इज बाय सेल लूज गेन और सेल करके से माने कौन करके नियरेस्ट एनर्जी गैस को समान होगा को ट्राई करो सो दैट दे विल बी गेट स्टेबल तो मैं कोई एग्जांपल दे सकती हूं फॉर एग्जांपल sodium. Okay? Sodium. What is the atomic number of sodium? It is 11. Right? Sodium atomic number is 11. Okay. This is the unstable. We know it. This is the unstable. So, what do? Always, you will try to get stable. How stable is it? How do you understand? According to the definition, the nearest unit gas. Nearest unit gas, K sodium or K dihydrogen or heavy water, K inert gas is sodium. Sorry, sodium or nearest unit. What is the atomic number of near? Here it is 10. Right? Near the atomic number is 10. Sodium is 11. Our condition is that the sodium is the same as the moment we try to do, the same as the stable moment we try to do, the nearest unit gas. Here the nearest unit gas is near. Our atomic number is 10. Sodium is 11. Kitna bar samaan hai tere ko matlab? Ya 11 ya 10. Kitna bar samaan hai tere ko? By losing an electron. So how many electrons are there in sodium? It is 11. How many electrons are there in here? It is 10. So, kitna samane karo? Means, that would lose kare ho. Right? Kitna lose kare? 1 electron lose kare. 1 electron lose kare sodium. But, kitna electron lose kare? It will be 10. Okay? And, there will be another charge will form, that is positive charge. By losing electron, it will give a positive charge. By gaining electron, it will give a negative charge. So, positive charge is there. One more, kitna electron lose kare? Sodium and gas samane karo? 30 electron. So this one, this one is nothing but your venous. In order to get sugar, it loses water. Similarly, our very example they give for you. Let us take oxygen. What is the number of oxygen? It is 8, right? 8. So, yar nearest inner gas ki near it jab so, to is the movement hai. Dekho, to tar nearest inner gas ki again near near ho gaye. Then yar ki 8 oxygen ka kitne electron hai? 8 electron hai. Near ka kitne electron hai? 10 electron. ठीक है जी. तो यहां पर यदि यह सब समान हो अच्छे तब हम कर लेंगे एक इसी से मूव करते हैं बट एक इसी को कॉपी कर लेते हो ना. इन दिस केस इट रिक्वायर टू मोर इलेक्ट्रॉन. कितना कर थीटा एक्स्ट्रा इलेक्ट्रॉन. तो हम लोग कौन कर लेंगे अब थीटा इलेक्ट्रॉन ऐड कर लेंगे. खास कर ऑक्सीजन से और बाद ऑक्सीजन का कौन लेगा ना. ऑक्सीजन में कितना इलेक्ट्रॉन मिलेगा. तो 10 इलेक्ट्रॉन मिलेगा.
ये सब कंट्रोल कितना सब करवे बाय 3 वे. मॉडल डिस्कस करते हैं फर्स्ट सेट का बैलेंस वे बाय
gaining or you know selling, right? But in case of ionic bond, our definition for what is na stable or by dilute, either lose and by gain. This is the story of gain. You know what is it? So this one we take to the root of it. So first it is sodium, right? Sodium part is where you have to take the atomic number. Similarly, we have calcium